On this episode of Chronicles of Key, you will see our day 4 in Grenada as we celebrate Spicemas. This was the day of Pretty Mass. Stay tuned.
I'm an airplane mode, don't need no drama. Everybody know I ain't about that drama, oh yeah. Oh, look at what I started. I'ma tell you right now, I plan on chilling so hard right now.
Hey y'all, hey, so this was day 4 of us waking up in Grenada, and I just went out to the balcony and was catching the views. I was trying to give you some good pictures. This was the day of Pretty Mass, and we didn't join a band, so we just all put on like some little bathing suits, metallics, and you know, we were just gonna do our own thing.
No, it's not.
So we went to go get some food. Now this is the place that was so nice enough to cook my food the other night. So we stopped back over here and the man was grilling some chicken in the back.
You gotta let me see your hat.
With the blue and the blue.
So this is the food we ended up getting. That chicken was so good. 10 out of 10. So we got dropped off and boy, it was hot outside. And so we basically got dropped off at the meeting point for one of the bands, and we literally just walked and followed everybody that we seen dressed up to get to where the parade area was. So Bree is like a professional photographer along with Shalaya, and so she was getting her some content in. Y'all, Bree told this man to swing the flags for the video, and he was swinging that flag so hard. So after walking like a mile or two, we finally started to catch up to some of the bands. And they had some really nice costumes out here, but the walk that they had to do just to get to their bands was crazy. So one of the things I liked about that carnival is that it was an actual parade where you had spectators that can watch versus in Miami where there isn't. And so this was some of the views as you walk the parade route, along with some more nice costumes. Their Pretty Mass actually goes until about 1 in the morning. This was one of the prettiest costumes I had seen. People with steps are so talented. He was going off in them sticks. That this video came out dark and y'all cannot really see it, but this lady had the best costume on that I had ever seen, like in my life, that the biggest feathers I had ever seen. Like, she literally needed space to just walk. So after Pretty Mass, we're gonna go get some food, and when I tell y'all, it was so hard to find good food. Everywhere you go, it's all fries.
Chicken and fries, barbecue chicken and fries, barbecue pork and fries, grilled fish and fries, fried fish and fries. We also have garlic bread. We will get chicken wrap, fish wrap, beef wrap. We will get chicken burger, beef burger, fish burger.
I would like fish, grilled fish.
So I don't really know the name of this place, but I ended up getting a chicken burger and I got a chicken wrap because I knew I was gonna be hungry the next day. This is what the food looked like. It was decent, you know, not really what I wanted, but whatever. So this sums up our day 4. Stay tuned for day 5. thanks for watching, you guys. Heart, heart, heart. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. Bye for now.